Logan boys also heading north to take on Eau Claire North. Second half, Huskies with a big lead. Rangers just trying to get something going. Justice Arellano goes glass for two. Not long after that, it's going to be Mike Marcos getting one to fall here to cut into that deficit. But the Huskies respond. Roscoe Renock is going to add to their lead, and North ends up winning big in this one, 74-34 the final.